Also tonight, DHEC is reporting the lowest number of new cases in more than a year. DHEC's latest numbers available are from Sunday. They show just 87 new cases of the virus. That includes both confirmed and probable cases. The health agency is also reporting no additional virus-related deaths. The percent positive rate stands at